All right, next, let's fire up one of the more popular features here as the boys compete in the kitchen. Let's turn up the burner as Mathieu, Joseph, and Cedric Paquette square off with the spatulas in tonight's Home Cooking, presented by Tico Peoples Gas.
Welcome to Tico Peoples Gas Home Cooking. My name's Danielle. I'm here with Mathieu, Joseph, Cedric Paquette. We're having a friendly competition-esque today. And I found out that the three of us have something in common because none of us have ever made fajitas.
First for me.
Yeah. Right?
First none time.
So that's what we're making today. You guys are going to do, you've got all the peppers and the onions all situated here. The chicken, I even think they gave you pre-cooked chicken. Whoa. So you're not going to poison me today. I am the judge.
Big advantage.
Big advantage. You've got your seasonings and then we're going to do this. So whenever you're ready, right, let's fire up the ovens and let's go.
All right, perfect.
Let's do it.
Cedric and Mathieu made burritos. Well,
I didn't burrito
there. They're fajitas. We're gonna do the taste test now to decide who wins. I'm gonna go ahead because I really like lime. I'm thankful that you both put this in here. And sour cream is on both of these too. So I'm gonna go ahead and try Cedric's first.
Cedric's looks actually really good.
It does look really good. The presentation's great. Mm-hmm. And it tastes good. You deserve to eat that one. It's very good.
I will.
I might dash that.
I'm gonna go over here.
Okay, good luck eating that though.
It's a little, there's a lot going on here.
Yeah, no, there's a lot.
You're supposed to need a fork and a knife to eat.
That's true.
Yeah, I know it's true, but I usually just crush it at home, you know?
Yeah, I can see you, yeah, but right. I can't see her.
Okay, you do whatever.
So we're gonna just.
Let's see what you can do.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh, this is soft. So much sour cream.
That's a lot of sour cream. It's good though. They're both very good. Again, this is very
an easy
close.
Choice here, but
you're giving up, aren't you?
Yeah, I am. I gave up before this even started.
I'm gonna go ahead and give this one to Cedric because it's really pretty. But these are both delicious, and I would eat this burrito massive fajita any day of the week.
You can eat by yourself when there's no one looking, you know.
I don't care.
Even if you're missing.
Somebody, please get her a napkin. Cook like a pro, save energy, earn a rebate up to $200. Love natural gas, peoplesgas.com.